name is Heinrich Himmler. I'm sure you're all wondering why I brought you here. Well, I personally didn't bring you here, it was the Führer himself. Now, I'm sure you've all heard of Hitler's final solution.
Yes, but what exactly is it? I'm glad you asked, Mr. von Stauffenberg. Here are the blueprints to a new concentration camp located about 37 miles west of Krakow and in the vicinity of Auschwitz. Here, there is an old retired army barrack that we will convert into this new concentration camp. What exactly is the purpose of this camp? Don't we already have enough? To answer your question, Mr. Levi, no. This camp is made for only three purposes. To incarcerate real and perceived enemies of the Nazi regime, and the German occupation authorities in Poland for an indefinite period of time. To have an available supply of forced laborers for development in the SS-owned construction-related enterprises. And to physically eliminate small, targeted groups of the population whose death was determined by the SS and police authorities to be essential to the security of Nazi Germany.
So, the people who are going to be held there are going to be treated like slaves.
Well, Mr. Stauffenberg, guess you could say so. So, we're stripping away all of their hope, basically.
We'll tease them at the entrance. Put up a sign that says, "Work makes you free."
We will build two more camps located in the vicinity of Brzezinka and Buna. The camp in Brzezinka will be divided into 12 sections with barbed wire. We will also construct two large gates. We will have guards and guard dogs patrolling the area. Our camp in Buna will be established in October of 1942 for the prisoners who were assigned to work at the synthetic rubber works. Does anybody have any questions?
Yes, Mr. Levi.
I just wanted to know what you were going to say before. That was nothing. Meeting's over. Have a good evening.
Well, I'm glad to see some familiar faces. Everything seems to be going pretty smoothly. Although I did have to order the death rate down about 2 years ago. It just got so high.
Wait. How high was the death rate? Mr. Himmler, how high was it?
I was afraid of this happening.
How many Jews have died at our Auschwitz camp?
About 1 million.
1 million? Why have we been kept in the dark about this? How did they die? All just be diseases.
I was going to tell you about the chambers, but I knew you would react this way.
What chambers?
Auschwitz is a execution center. We built large provisional gas chambers and furnaces.
Provisional? Who are we? I did not sign up for this. I can't be a part of this. I can't. I'm not a part of this army anymore.
This meeting's over.